Hi, I'm Scott Hebert, physical therapist and co-creator of WebPT Reach. Today, I'm going to show you how digital patient intake, the tool we developed to help rehab therapy practices simplify the patient registration process, will allow you to digitally collect patient information anytime, anywhere, making the intake process more convenient for your patients and your practice. Let's get started. To kick off the digital patient intake process, we'll follow the normal workflow of scheduling a patient for an initial evaluation within the WebPT scheduler. Don't forget to add the patient's email address or mobile phone number to their chart. You'll need this information to send their digital intake paperwork. Once you save the appointment in WebPT, your patient will receive an email or text containing the patient intake form based on the timing triggers set up by your clinic. Let's take a peek at the digital intake process from the patient's perspective. When your patient receives the digital intake form, they'll simply click or tap to open it on their device. The form automatically populates with your practice's branding, including your custom logo and color scheme, making it immediately recognizable to patients. Your patient can easily see their progress towards completion, as well as the different sections included in the form, from the menu on the left-hand side. The verification section will display a unique access code for your patient, and they will need to fill in their date of birth to verify their identity. Now, all that's left to do is complete the form. The form automatically saves information as it's added, so if the patient closes the form prior to completion, it will pick up right where they left off the next time they open it. The patient simply follows the prompts to complete the form, which includes fields like name, social security number, gender, contact info, insurance information, and medical history. Reach Intake also allows for the collection of patient documents, such as insurance card and driver's license. After your patient completes the form to the best of their ability, they can review their entries prior to submission. Once your patient submits the form, your clinic receives an alert. The completed form also appears in the patient's profile in WebPT Reach and within the eDocs section of the WebPT EMR. When the patient arrives at the clinic, they don't have to fill out any additional paperwork. They're ready for their visit. Plus, your front office staff doesn't have to re-enter any intake data because the patient's information automatically flows into the patient's chart. What about patients who can't complete the form ahead of time? No problem. You can use our handy kiosk mode for in-clinic intake and still save time. When the provider opens the patient's initial eval, they'll notice that some information is available to be populated from the intake form, such as current medications and past medical information. Providers can always access the full intake PDF in the eDocs section of the patient's chart. So, are you ready to check out WebPT's digital patient intake and see how your clinic can save time and enhance patient care by streamlining the steps between the waiting room and the exam room? We'd love to show you everything this tool has to offer during a fast, fun, and totally free online demo. Simply click the link to get started.